हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आई एम डॉक्टर सोनू यादव। टुडेज टॉपिक ऑफ डिस्कशन इज मेगा कैरियो पोइसिस। कमिंग ऑन टू द डेफिनेशन, फॉर्मेशन ऑफ प्लेटलेट्स और थ्रोम्बोसाइट नोन एज मेगा कैरियो पोइसिस। द नॉर्मल प्लेटलेट काउंट इज 1.5 लाख टू 4.5 पर माइक्रो लीटर। They are synthesized from megakaryocyte. This is very important. They are synthesized from megakaryocyte, and one megakaryocyte approximately give rise to 4000 platelet. And the process of formation of platelet is known as megakaryopoiesis. The normal range is between 1.5 to 4.5 lakhs per microliter. Now coming on to the some facts regarding platelets. They are smallest cells of cellular component of blood. They are dish shape and they are anuclear, as similar to red blood cell. They are also anucleate. The platelets are also anuclear, that is no nucleus. They are reddish purple in color and they are the smallest cell, that is 2 to 3 micron, and the lifespan is approximately 9 to 12 days. They are released from bone marrow to enter the peripheral blood. 2/3 will enter the peripheral blood and the 1/3 they will seized in the spleen. They play important role in hemostasis, stability of blood. Their structure, basically what are they? They are the pieces of megakaryocyte having cytoplasm covered with plasma membrane. Basically they are pieces of megakaryocyte, that is their cytoplasm covered with plasma membrane. And one megakaryocyte produces about 4000 platelets approximately, which that 2/3 will enter the peripheral blood and 1/3 will be seized in the spleen. Now the cytoplasm contain granules, that is two types, alpha granules and dense granules. The example of alpha granules, the alpha granules will contain factor 13, platelet activating factor, platelet derived growth factor, von Willebrand factor, fibrinogen and platelet factor 4. The dense, they will contain ADP, adenosine phosphate, and calcium. So all of these granules, they play important role in hemostasis. Production of platelet, it is regulated by a hormone called thrombopoietin and megakaryocyte colony stimulating factor. Then interleukin 6, it will increase the thrombopoietin production, and both of these help in regulation of production of platelet. Now coming on to the stages. The first stage is blast, that is megakaryoblast. It will give rise to promegakaryocyte, megakaryocyte, and this megakaryocyte, the pieces of megakaryocyte, they'll form platelets. Approximately one megakaryocyte will give rise to 4000 platelets. Now coming on to these stages, the first is megakaryoblast. We are going to discuss the size, the nucleus features and cytoplasm. The nucleus feature, we are going to discuss the shape, color, regarding chromatin. Chromatin is a complex of DNA and proteins, and then nucleoli. So megakaryoblast, the size is 20 to 50. And remember, in megakaryocyte series, as we go down, the size will increase till megakaryocyte. For megakaryoblast, it is between 20 to 50. For promegakaryocyte, it is between 20 to 80. And for megakaryocyte, it is 40 to 100. Now, coming on to the nucleus. So, shape in megakaryoblast is round or oval. And the color is reddish purple to purple. The chromatin is fine and there are several nucleoli as you can see these white spots. The cytoplasm, it is dark blue to blue. So this is the first stage, that is megakaryoblast. The nucleus is round to oval, reddish purple to purple in color. The chromatin is fine and there are several nucleoli. And the cytoplasm is deep blue to blue. Now coming on to the next stage, that is promegakaryocyte. The size will increase and the nucleus is irregularly indented as you can see. And there are several nucleoli, chromatin is fine and the color is dark purple. And the nucleus have 2 to 4 lobes. The cytoplasm is blue to pinkish blue with few granules as you can see in the cytoplasm. And there are small cytoplasmic extensions. So this is promegakaryocyte, that is the nucleus is irregularly indented with 2 to 4 lobes and the chromatin is fine, the color is deep purple and there are these white spots, these are several nucleoli. The cytoplasm, this is, and these are the few cytoplasmic small extensions. And the cytoplasm will have granules, bluish granules. Now coming on to megakaryocyte, the size will further increase. It is between 40 to 100. And the nucleus, it is multilobular, dark purple in color and the chromatin is coarse. But there are no nucleoli. And these are the cytoplasmic pseudopodia which will give rise to platelets. They'll break and give rise to platelets. The cytoplasm is pinkish blue or reddish blue having granules. So these megakaryocyte, that is pieces of megakaryocyte, will form platelets and they are the smallest cell of blood. They are platelets or thrombocytes. They do not have nucleus as they are pieces of megakaryocyte having cytoplasm covered with plasma membrane. So there is no nucleus and the color of the cytoplasm is light blue. These are numerous platelets. So this is all about megakaryopoiesis.